Hey, so these are the cuttings that I put in. Completely failed, and I think it was because I went camping. There is something coming through there, but I don't think that's ruby saltbush. The seeds did much better. They're coming out here. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out of 12 would be reasonable, but I think I didn't put a couple of seeds in. I'll look back at the video, I missed them. But these were sown, get out the sun, these were sown about 2 weeks later, and they're doing heaps better for being in a proper seed tray, so we won't be wasting our time with that again. Who's come to join us? And then the little bush in the corner is doing very well. And there's actually, can you see down there? There are some naturally sown, what would you call them, windfall berries have started germinating. I can't stop eating them. So yeah, we're going to have ruby saltbush everywhere. Here's Ted playing in the sun. Okay, see ya.